Hello everybody, Crazy Russian Dad and
younger boy.
My son, yes, and today we're doing this karaoke.
Carpool karaoke. What's the most Russian, deep down depressing Russian song you know?
You want to hear something really depressing? It's called Ходят кони над рекой, which means horses walk around above the river. But it's really depressing and long.
I'm prepared.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Ходят кони над рекою, ищут кони, а водопою, а к речке не идут. Больно берег крут, ни тропиночки пологой, ни ложбиночки убогой. А как же коням быть? Кони хочут пить. Вот и прыгнул конь буланой с этой кручи окаянной. Синяя река больно глубока. The end.
God.
What do you think? Was that depressing?
As Russian as it gets. I mean, yeah.
Did you like it?
I liked it.
Maybe we should translate into English.
All of it.
Ходят кони над рекою,
which means horses are walking near the river.
Horses walking above the river. They're looking for the
water trough.
They're looking for a water hole to drink. They're thirsty. А к речке не идут, больно берег крут. But they don't go to the river because the bank of the river is too steep. Не тропиночки пологой.
Okay.
Oh, yes. This is not a single pass that is not steep. Ни ложбиночки убогой. Ложбиночка is like a trough. Not a single trench. I don't know how to translate that shit, but you understand. Basically, they cannot make the way to the stupid river, okay? А как же коням быть? Кони хочут пить.
So, what do the horses do?
They're thirsty. They want to drink. Вот и прыгнул конь буланой.
Okay, and then one of the horses jumps into the river.
The буланой, which means black horse.
Black horse jumps into the river.
С этой круче окаянной. Which means from this damned
hill.
But Blue River is too deep.
Okay, so the river's too
deep. Maybe we should sing it in English. So.
Yes.
Horses walk around the river. Horses seeking water hole, but they don't go to the river.
It is too darn steep.
That's good, actually.
Yeah, there are no branches. Pass that's not too steep.
It is depressing. It's even more depressing in English.
Too many pathetic trenches.
No. So what do horses do? Horses want to drink.
So the black horse jumps into the river.
Wrong melody, I think.
I've forgotten it, but there is no melody.
The black horse jumps into river.
But
from this damned hill.
Батте
де Блю Ривер is way too deep. Which means the horse is kaput. He jumps in because he's too thirsty and he wants
and he
water, but he probably has a drink before he dies.
What's the point of the song?
Just... It's very Russian. Life is tough when you're a horse.
Well, I mean, you could just find a little pond. You could walk down the river to find something less steep. I mean, why do you have to jump in and drown? I mean, why do you make a song about that? Not just about a horse that just... That's just frolicking in the meadow. Are you depressed?
Anyhow,
don't be depressed.
Why don't we unsing it?
Let's
horses
just sing it.
Walk around the river and they frolic in the meadow. And there is plenty of spring water everywhere.
And they don't have to jump into this
and
river.
And unicorns and stuff. By the way, if anybody is still watching, they probably would call paramedics now and they will send us to the psychiatric clinic.
Come on, we're just singing a song.
Anyway, who did call?